HR of FreshersWorld.com. Welcome to our video channel on jobs and careers. Today I will be speaking about your career options with Electrical and Electronics Engineering, also known as EEE. EEE is a broad and vibrant discipline in engineering which interferes with many other subjects in science, including physics, computer science, and mechanical science. EEE students have to study electrical as well as electronics. EEE is the study of electrical systems which are used in different environments and contains basic electronic courses and more power systems and applications of those. Electrical engineers are responsible for the generation, transfer and conversion of electrical power. Electronic engineers will have the knowledge to design electronic circuits, devices, equipments and systems. Engineering in electrical cover a range of subtopics including control systems, signal processing and telecommunications. For electrical engineers, the competition is not very tough and the availability of jobs too are good. Electrical graduates are employed in electricity boards or utility companies who are responsible for installation, maintenance, operation of power handling equipment and systems. They are also responsible for industry manufacturing large electrical machines and equipment, employ engineers in design, production and testing. Careers in JTO, that is Junior Training Officer, DRDO, Defense Research and Development Organization, ISRO, Indian Space Research Organization, EEE students can appear in gate for getting into the top PSUs like POWER GRID, NTPC, BHABHA Atomic Research Center, etc. and in private sectors like L&T and BOSCH, etc. For those who are interested in pursuing higher studies, you have a number of choices like master's option in electronics, software, hardware, signal processing, communication, computer engineering, power electronics, power systems engineering, including renewable energy, nanotechnology, biomedical, embedded systems control. We will be back with more such career options, so subscribe with us.